Hey guys, it's Ashley Bornanson here in Hollywood with the Red Carpet Report. It is day three leading up to the Oscars, and today is one of our favorite events. It's the food and drink preview of the Governor's Ball. We get to try some of the best food from international world-class chef Wolfgang Puck, try some of our favorite cocktails from our friends here at Patron, and see the behind the scenes of what goes into making the Oscars. The whole layout, how it's set up, everything. So let's go check it out. Cheryl told me you're the project manager.
Yeah.
For the Oscars, and she told me to ask you some really hard questions.
Oh, ask me hard questions.
Okay, so how many people did it take to arrange this entire layout of the Oscars, roughly?
Roughly close to, well, over 30.
Oh, I expected like hundreds.
No,
wow.
But I mean, it's over 30 is a lot of input when, okay, you know, every little piece in every corner in that room, 30 people. It was a lot.
Wow. So how many bulbs are on the chandelier?
How many bulbs are on the chandelier? We have 1.78 crystal beads on the chandelier. We have 1,200 linear feet of LED tape, which is about the thickness of your fingernail. I mean, it's very thin.
Wow.
That lights the entire chandelier.
Wow.
And the chandelier is 120 feet wide by 70 feet deep. It's very impressive, largest in the world.
Wow. How many guests are we expecting to attend this year?
1,500.
Wow. Yeah. That is a party.
It's a party. It's definitely a party. And it's about this, almost the same, about 1,000 people just to make the night work for them. There's 600 kitchen staff. There's security people. There's maitre d's. There's VIP staff. There's our team. I mean, a lot of people to make this night happen.
Yeah. What's the most exciting part of the night for you guys?
When everybody's in the room and it just gets into this nice flow. Everybody's good, everybody's got their drink, they got their food, and you're walking around and it's just happening. And you know it because it's a feeling in the room. It's the best. It's the best. You've arrived.
Yeah. So Cheryl told me it's a free-for-all, which I wasn't expecting, that anyone can sit anywhere they want. Do you ever have problems with that, or does it just usually work out?
You know what? It works itself out. And these are, they're peers of each other. They all know each other. It works out. But a lot of people aren't used to it because we've been having a sit-down dinner, as you see from our past events, for years and years and years. So it's a change, but it's a good one.
That's awesome. Well, thank you so much for talking to me. Okay, so Lauren, you said this is your inspiration board.
Yes.
Tell me about the colors of the season.
The colors are aubergine, which I'm wearing, and chartreuse. Very hot colors, too. And we also have a base of metallic, so like our champagnes and our silvers and really stunning.
Very beautiful. And this is the actual layout.
Well, what this is our rendering of kind of how we saw the whole room come together. We've got all these great railing partitions and different seating arrangements. This is inspiration for our chandelier in the center. And then our layout here, like I was mentioning about the chandelier, how big it was, this pattern here mimics the floor there. And the floor is an aubergine color. The carpet is chartreuse. It's very beautiful.
Wow. And there's an Oscar in the middle?
Oh my gosh, an 18-foot tall Oscar embedded into the floor. Really impressive.
Wow, that is beautiful. And so everyone's sitting all around here.
All around. There's all kinds of little intimate spots, too. These are huge banquettes that are like in an aubergine velvet, very luxurious, very sultry. Banquettes around here, cocktail tables, benches, you name it, we got it.
Beautiful. So are you expecting a lot of the stars to be sitting around here as well?
Oh, yeah.
In the middle?
Well, the whole place is stars, so where are you going to put them? They're sitting everywhere.
That's not a bad party when
it's
the whole place is stars.
Yeah,
that's pretty awesome.
This is the party.
The party. Thanks for watching the Red Carpet Report. If you like this video, be sure to like the video. And for more interviews, subscribe. We'll see you at the Oscars.